Is he on top?
Crap. Do you want to check?
I'll go up.
Do you want me to go up? Okay, oh, it's barbed wired. Oh, okay, I just lagged a little bit. Where?
The last beard.
What the heck?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on. Let me see if I can get this barbed wire.
There's another ladder here.
I have a toolbox. Let me take it down.
You should come up this ladder. He won't suspect that as much.
Oh yeah, okay. Which one?
It's
Does
on
it
the
go
side.
All the way up?
It's a two-piece.
Okay.
It's right here. I'm keeping the zombies off.
Thank you.
Best I can.
If I get up there, I'm gonna hit him with the hatchet. And he's not looking.
You should just peek.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Like, if you see him, and I'll start talking to him.
There's a video I saw. They found a guy up on a roof, and so there was a bus in the middle of the street. They had a guy honk the bus. Oh, he's totally up there. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Hello.
Wait, I don't see anybody. He might not be up here actually. Oh wait, is that him in a ghillie?
Friendly. Are you friendly?
There's two dead ghillies up here, Trace. With good guns.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure they're dead? Okay, get them.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, yeah. Come up with you?
I don't know. Oh, these are nice guns.
They come down.
This guy is the M4, the silenced M4. Yeah,
okay, answer my question.
GPS.
Okay. M4 CCO silence?
He's got a coyote pack too.
Nice.
This guy's an AS-50.
Nice.
Yeah. AS-50? These are hackers, Trace. It's AS-50 with a night scope. I think. TWS? Ooh. Doesn't that mean night scope? Yeah, okay.
Yep.
I'll take the M4. You take the AS-50. Yeah.
Are you sure?
I want you to try it.
Okay.
How'd
they die?
Do you want me to heal you now?
Sure.
Okay, we gotta get off this quick. Trace?
Yeah. Oh, dang. Swag.
Wait, let me see what the scope is.
Can you put it in my pack?
Okay, this scope is weird. Let me see. Oh, God. Was that you? There was a shot.
No.
Shots. We're getting shot at. We're getting shot at.
Oh, goodness.
No. Get behind the pallets. No.
Oh!
Damn it, no! Where do I go, Trace? Where do I go?
Run off the building. Jump off the building and die.
Jump off the building?
Yeah, just run straight off the building and die.
Are you sure? I kind of wanted to just serpentine up the building. Oh, God, where are the shots coming from? Trace, I'm just going to run around in circles. I don't want to
jump off the building. You can't... Wait, you're going to die regardless. You can't come down
the ladder. I don't think they're shooting from that angle. If they kill me, Trace, if they kill me off the building, I might be able to, like, if I get down the ladder, I might be able to survive.
They're in the hills somewhere.
Oh!
There's no way.
Oh my God!
There's no way they can be killing me from that high!
Oh my God! This is so sketchy! I'm just running in circles on the top of the building! Oh! No, I know I can get down. Oh no, but I have to, oh gosh, I don't know. How about you just get here first? Here, wait,
no. Keep serpentining. He has to run out of ammo sometime.
Yeah. They can't see me here. This scope is so stupid. Why would you want this? You can't see anything.
I'll bring it back.
Wait, is the TWS scope a night vision scope? Or a thermal or something? Do you know what it is, Trace? Trace. Oh god. Trace is gone. Trace is gone, guys. I'm all alone. Oh boy. Okay, I'm just gonna continue to serpentine. Oh boy. So I just found a glitch. So basically, while trying to dodge sniper bullets and get closer to that wall so I'm less exposed, I end up glitching inside of that little building on top of the hospital. And I end up getting stuck in there for a while. I'm actually not stuck. I don't know that at this point. I can crawl back out anytime I want. But I end up seeing something interesting on the hillside after I finally figure out what this scope can do.
If I had blood,
what is happening?
Shot,
I'm stuck in the building. Oh my god! I can't move up and down my scope. This is the weirdest thing. Oh, Trace, this scope is so BA.
Oh, really? Oh,
that's a dude. Oh my god, that's a dude. Is that a sniper? Oh.
Where?
Oh my god. Wait, I don't
shoot
know
him.
How far he is.
Shoot him under the
I don't know if it'll work. What range do you think?
Try,
into the hills.
Not?
Oh, that's a
six.
Sheep. Okay, I see the dude, though. I can't... Oh, he's aiming. He moved so he could see me. I can't... Trace, I can't aim up. Like, because I'm stuck in this thing, I can't aim up or down. Oh, I see him. Oh.
Dude, shoot.
Oh, someone's exploding. Crap. Oh, God.
So, after AFKing for a while in that glitched out building, I come back to DayZ to see someone coming up to the hospital to loot the bodies.
I'm
still taken by surprise, so pop out,
okay,
hit fire,
I'm
and
get
pop
him
back
out.
In.
I'm gonna get him out, I'm gonna get him out, calm down.
Don't piss me off. You bang a
vagina. I'm getting him out, I'm getting him out. Oh shit, he moved. He fucking moved. Where do you guys know? He's just aiming at me, he can't see me because I'm in the building.
What if he comes in?
I hope not. Fuck. Oh shit, he's trying to come in. He's fucking trying to come in. Oh god! He must think I'm a hacker. I tried to hit fire him, but he moved as soon as I fucking lined him up. Look, he has no idea! He's aiming at the spot with his sniper rifle. Oh my god. This is rich. Dude, just run. Yeah, there you go. Run away. Run away. You don't know how to get in here. No! You do not know how to get in here! Go away!
Take the DMR!
Wait, what do you mean take the DMR?
I don't know.
Okay, wait, he's looting again. Hold on. Oh, this is so sketch. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, he's trying to come in. He's fucking trying to come in. Oh, no, he's not. He doesn't know what to do.
You can scope in, bro.
No, I know, but, oh, shit. Okay, he's trying to get off the roof, I think. Oh! Shit! Shit, is the guy back? Oh shit, there's someone there. No way he didn't see me. Oh, here he comes. F.
Hitting?
Yeah.
Dude, blow it up.